Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 23409 so less than. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 23409. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, we'll be having 4 which is greater than 2, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, we'll be having 1 which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract and we'll be left with 1. Oh, we did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 1, 3, 4. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can try 6 times, 26 into 6 we can try, it will be 156 which is greater than 134, so we cannot use. Let's try 5 times, 25 into 5 will be 125 which is good to use. So 5 here and 5 here, 125, subtract 9 will be left. Now 25 into 5 we did, so add both, so 25 plus 5 will be 30. Write it here and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 909. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 30 with this 90. So 33 is 90, right? So 3 times it will work. So 3 here and 3 here, 909, subtract and we'll be left with 0. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 153. So square root of 23409 will be 153. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.